Back in Sidonia. Ah, I cherish these visits to the forgotten corners of the United Colonies.
Run the lower levels here.
What do you mean there's no work?
Yeah, do you have any idea how far we've started?
How's the saying go?
How much money we spent to hitch a ride to this dusty red road?
Hey.
Yes?
Been serving drinks here for over 40 years. Few places can offer that kind of stability. We get a lot of new faces passing through here.
Plenty. But if I went blabbing them to any rando that walks into my bar, no one would ever tell me anything around here.
You don't do this job for 45 years by losing your customers' trust. You don't guess. You know that. And you better know it if you want to keep drinking in my bar. Everything. I make it a point not to sell crap. We got beer, wine, and spirits. We don't do too many fancy mixed drinks, at least not the kind you get in Neon or New Atlantis. It's my belief that the only booze worth drinking doesn't need to be mixed with something else to taste good. He ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. You in the service? I know the feeling, but, you just get so used to losing people. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But,
he has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say? Come on. Life on Sidonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? course I do. It's just... All right, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs. All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Yes, what?
Screw this. I know the day was important.
You're counting on that Sidonia has a way.
Well, what if they don't? Save this operation from being shut down.
Just can't be things.
They call the Great Serpent, the Devourer of the Unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No idea. They appear and attack people seemingly at random. House Varun technically has diplomatic ties to the other factions, but the Zealots are outside of their control. Or so they say. No other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a vanguard had flown by recently. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Down to minimal ship power and creep forward. They might not notice us getting closer. But yes, worst case, we fight our way through.
Soul system.
out into the beyond and touched your magnificence. That he learned the truth of the shrouding, the coming eternal embrace. That you will reward the promised and cast the accursed into shadow. It's all ancient history now, but the Earth lost its atmosphere. It started sputtering out into space. Humanity had about 50 years to evacuate the planet. That's kind of how the United Colonies government started, managing the exodus. Earth is more or less a dust ball now. You can occasionally find a few remnants of the world we left behind on the surface, but not much. Keep your weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
Already looking at a corpse. Okay, it's not Vanguard Moara, Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Nothing.
carry all that junk. Stock up on junk. Any sign of Vanguard Moara. I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding. Bye for now. Is it really necessary for you to drag around all that gear?
lay down. Come on.
Vanguard Moira? Sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
He's almost daring the spacers to come after him. It's actually not a bad plan. Much better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them all at once. Looks like it's Neptune next. Let's see what you've got. Bye. Where to next?
Usig Isaac. Usag Isaac. I am your sidekick, your shadow. I like to think of myself as your trading random trinkets with you is a long-standing dream of mine. That was a good talk. It'll be hard to top it, but you always manage.
Documentary about your life will be made into a movie.
There's a ship just drifting out there. No time to take in the sights. That could be our vanguard.
Me.
In frosty temperatures like this, there's nothing better than a flask of a good English whiskey to keep you warm.
Ah, am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories, too. About a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Oh, that. Yeah, I mean, it's been a mess lately. Spacers, Varun zealots, plus Ecliptic tracking me down.
We ran into a few members of Ecliptic at the Nova Galactic Star Yard. I'm guessing they were after you.
Ah, damn. That's probably how they found me. I knew taunting the spacers to meet me at Neptune was a long shot. Making rookie mistakes. I've been chasing shadows around the Sol system for years. And every time I go back to Mars...
Sidonia is waiting for you. Run down. Forgotten.
Feels like everyone's given up, you know? I've just been spending more and more time in the starfield. Sometimes I wonder if I'm really going back. Yeah? You know, that's actually kind of tempting. I'd have to settle some things back on Sidonia. Maybe hit me up there later.
If you don't mind, we came here for something. That strange object you found.
Right. Hey, it's yours. Appreciate the rescue. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact. Good work. Let's get back to the lodge. Moving.
How do you think this adventure is going? Great. Fantastic. A moment in time you'll treasure forever?
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Do the honors.
It fits. Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added, then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time. Honestly, this just makes it more official. Call it right person, right place, right time. But once the artifacts started coming together, you were one of us. We're going to do great things together. All of us. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together? I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back. Oh, we'll be working with everyone here at the Lodge sooner or later. Constellation is all in on this. Sometimes we'll partner up, sometimes we'll go solo. It's not a formal arrangement. We just came back with good news. We've got momentum. Why not keep going? All right. We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Samco has been putting together. It's in Freestar Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it, no other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person. Oh, that's right. He wasn't here when you first showed up. He should be back by now. I'll let him handle the introductions. If I steal his thunder, I'll never hear the end of it. His mind is always somewhere, but there's no arguing his knack for being in the right place at the wrong time. Oh, too bad he couldn't see the artifacts coming together. But knowing him, he'll be so excited when he gets a look, it won't occur to him that he's missed anything. We maintain a star station in orbit above us. It's where we do all our deep space scanning. Vladimir runs the station. Brilliant astronomer. Years of practical experience. It's all important, but if you want a direction, I'd grab Barrett first. He's not just an old friend. He's been all over the settled systems.
So long.